This program is rated SPG. It contains scenes with themes, language, violence, sex, horror, or drugs, which may not be suitable for children. Strong parental guidance is advised.
Tenpenny?
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Don't touch me.
Hold on, no, I got an idea. Smoke, what you thinking?
Well, acting like you own me, I can see who I want to see.
Just on the nice hot being long.
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's our cash, your pink slip in the pie.
Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way.
In the world can do it. It's like that sucks. Damn.
Hey, Carl Johnson. CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
You there? You okay?
Yeah, but those flames! They're too hot! I'm scared!
Ho, Hold on, there's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast.
Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please. Yeah, this is Thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Fargo too?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother, but I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
Get your stupid ass. This is my place here.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Lo?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get a deal for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Thank you. Didn't get much love in.
What's up now, man?
One of the Mad Dog show funds just left the Ferguson shot across town. Said he was headed over to the music room.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Stupid American.
That my love.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous.
Shut up!
Sorry.
Hey, fuck you, man! And I don't care what you heard, I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch!
Hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get her.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds boom-bastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls, yeah. You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit, in the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, CJ, roll up, G.
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy-ass bitches in the house. You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I have some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. My mic's broken.
Okay. I'm gonna come over right now, then.
Yeah. It's your man, OG Loke, in the house, baby. And I'm gonna drop it down for all my real gangsta niggas. All my gangsta bitches. Speaking about gangsta, look at my man, CJ, right there. CJ, one up, nigga.
Thought the motherfucking mic was broke.
Hey, what's up, homie?
What's up, Rod?
See all the homies in the back, man, away from this whack music.
Man, I feel you.
Damn, man, this lyrics is horrible.
That dude needs some work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Stall him out,
man. Hey, relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse's about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we backed them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. It's Grove Street. Damn, man. I go get us some more backup.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated. More of them on the bridge. Carl, cover the alleyway.
Hey, watch it.
Go ahead, man. I got you, dog.
Behind us, CJ! Behind us! Vince King?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man. Once Loke got off the mic, then the party got started.
Carl!
Damn.
Where you off to?
Shit.
Where you running off to, Carl? I thought we were friends.
Yeah, whatever.
As an officer in charge of putting an end to gang violence, I find myself in a difficult moral position, Carl.
Yeah, right.
Carl, I'm hurt. I truly am. And just as I was about to help those poor Grove Street boys.
Oh, yeah? How?
I like the status quo, Carl. I like having all you bastards doing my job for me, blowing each other's guts all over the side.
Dumb bastards.
Now, if it's brought to my attention that one tribe gets an unfair advantage over another, That truly troubles me, Carl.
So what you saying, man?
I'm saying the ballers have brains, Carl. They watch the news. I'm saying they're making friends, cutting deals, and tooling up for more than half-assed drive-bys. Lots of cheap guns coming into America since the fall of the wall, Carl.
Man, cut that bullshit, Tenpenny. Just say what you mean, man.
Go check out a busy freight warehouse down the Docklands, and you'll see what I mean, Carl.
Yeah, okay.
Y'all take care now.
For sure.
I'm gone! Doing business in America is dangerous.
So,
What next?
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
We've been on the run since Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in Saint Denis. Bounty hunters, Pinkerton's lawmen. They know who we are and where we are.
All of you will die.
Can we trust you?
Go!
I don't see you have any choice.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
Hey, Rod! Low. Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Because you had put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's cause I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns? Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
way.
Out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
You don't fuck with
oh,
that,
come on, man. Come on. Buster. You think you can roll this van without killing this boat?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB. He like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah, I guess.
Go around the pedestrian, homie. This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Hey, stop where you are!
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
I'll watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
got more crates outside, CJ. Shit, CJ! Shit! Too many damn weekend soldiers. Come on, CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front, drive us out of here.
Keep him busy. Go, go, go. Keep his head down.
They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It mess with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. They don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl. That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Top quality.
Ammunition loves women too. For the female sports enthusiast or self-defense practitioner with big breasts, get two handguns.
Have fun.
And a t-shirt that says, "You're about to get a good look at my other 44s.
Ladies, the wars are coming, you hear?
Workers, next time, whistle back with a high volume.
You're not dreaming. You're not dream.
Hey, yo, give me
your
a
clip,
beer,
dude.
I'm coming, Ditsky.
Tenpenny, set me up!
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mamas.
What up, family?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers out.
What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real
big.
What's
poppin', nigga?
What up, kinfolk?
Put Grove Street on the map for good. For life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for life.
Let's roll.
We gonna need some allies.
Hey, you know me, CJ. Yo, we rolling.
We go around back to Left Supper Cross and sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show.
Hey, what's this? Nail safari?
This is it. Okay, CJ, come on over. Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass. problem, CJ. I'll get us a getaway car. You gotta take out the rest of those ballers. Get everybody in, let's roll. Rollers on my case, CJ. Man, you gotta ease up some. Say I told you so. I thought I taught you better than this. Man, we was a force back there. Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.
Y'all.
What's up,
player? What's up, CJ? Turn that TV off right quick. Listen up, fellas. Like we were saying, no more bass in the streets.
Finally.
Peep this. We want to unite the families once more because the ball has been pumping our guys full of bass for too long while we argue amongst ourselves. So all the family sets are going to meet down at the Jefferson Motel. I say it's time we went down there and made it official. Keep that shit off our streets. I vote I'm our representative on this one.
That's right.
Hey, it's all good. If Sweet think he can handle it, I'm down with it, man.
All right, let's roll, homies.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's go, man. You just killed him!
Say, CJ, you gonna crash the car again?
Fuck you, Ryder.
Ryder, give CJ a break, man. He's practically turned the Grove around by himself.
And I was just telling a joke on the little nigga.
Everything you do is a joke, Ryder.
That ain't true. Ryder, just chill the fuck out, man.
Remember, we're reuniting the family, so no bullshit. Stay cool.
You know me, Sweet. Cool as a Shaolin monk.
Especially you, Ryder.
What you mean? I resent your implication and shit. Sweet's just saying.
Okay, it's strictly one rep per set. You guys gonna have to wait here.
We'll be there just in case, bruh.
Thanks, homie, but I'm down with these boys.
I don't like this, man. Look at all them other family hoods. They used to be Grove streets.
Relax. We straight, they straight. How about you, Smoke?
Hey, I'm feeling a little exposed, but I'm good.
This is the Los Santos Police Department. Everybody stay where you are.
Oh, shit!
All units, rock and roll!
Man, what you doing?
Cole, get back in, man! We out of here, baby!
I ain't leaving my brother. I ain't no buster.
Man, it's every motherfucker for himself.
OG's at. I gotta get my brother Sweet.
They were meeting in the back of the motel someplace.
Go, go, go!
families. Cops coming in from behind.
Get into positions. Get some suppressing fire in there. Covering fire!
What took you? We're smoking Ryder.
They shook on us.
Fuck it, let's get out of here. Come on, CJ, let's go.
I'll let that go.
Ah, shit, what now?
It's smoking rod.
Get it!
Gangsta lean, getting funky. Hit the gas! Like an old Mexicali green. It's the capital SOS oppression. Hey, man, I'm running low.
I got a K here.
This fucking antique.
Chill, well.
You got it off, is it? Shit!
DJ, come in the rear! Man, it's got funky. See that?
Damn! That was close.
Man, it's getting intense. It's getting worse out here. It's like World War VIII. Hey, CJ, watch to the left.
No left or my left?
Hell, I don't know. Just shoot everybody, motherfucker.
Four bangers in blue four-door heading back into South Central.
Up ahead! Carl, they all over our ass, baby!
Waste of good donuts. Let's roll.
Ice breath, CJ!
Surprise, homeboy!
Holy shit! Look at that!
I wish I'd have stayed home and watched the fucking game!
Carl, behind us! Behind us! Put up your window!
Bro, what the fuck are you doing?
Damn it, Smoke! I got smoke in my eye! Smoke, you're insane!
I like things clean!
DJ, watch to the left.
Hey, ain't we been here before?
Hey, I'm taking what options I have, all right? Maybe if you have a nice word with these officers, they'll let us on our way.
Heads up, brother. Hey, man, some idiot hanging off the back of the car.
Shoot. Oh, shit. All I got in my rear view is a bad guy. CJ, cover the rear.
Oh shit, roadblock up ahead!
The K's jammed!
Fuck it, I'm going through!
CJ, we got the ghetto bird up ahead!
This is LSPD, do not! Hey, what the fuck? Too low! You'll kill us all!
Back up, Smoke, back up!
Hell no, I'm going through!
Oh man, we gonna die!
Oh shit!
Slow down, Smoke, slow down!
Oh shit, the brakes is out!
That's gonna be a hell of a story to tell when we pass in the blunt.
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Woo! Fuck this. We gotta get out of here.
Ryder's right. Everybody split up. We'll meet up later.
So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you was up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy,
yeah.
Showing all of us how he used to bang.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother, my running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Home.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right, all right.
I see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure.
You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Hey.
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, CJ, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay, I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Nah. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, Essie, look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber. Shit, Smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go! I gotta warn Sweet. Ah, man. Damn it, Sweet. Pick up. Pick up.
Hey, what's up? You call me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after the...
Shit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called and showed me some shit. It's smoke. Me and Deke with 10 Penny and some ballers. He sold us out.
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man. I ain't running out on my brother.
Yo, ballers! I'm taking you, motherfucker! You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches! Wheel to live yet?
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
Damn,
ago.
Damn, man. Take it
yeah,
easy.
Homies for life? Street loyalty? That's all bullshit, Carl. Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side.
Man?
We want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
Play select online content 30 days early. For the players.
Diba mas masarap kumain pag di ka nagpipigil? Galit-galit muna? Okay lang. Magtimpla ng sariling sawsawan? Sige lang. Kanin lover? Kain lang. Ganyan tayo mga Pinoy. Sa Mang Inasal, welcome lahat ng yan. Kuhang-kuha ang timpla at sarap ng kaing Pinoy.
Sold!
Walang katulad ang sarap at saya.
Mang Inasal, sarap ng kain Pinoy.